What's with all the cleaning stuff?
Oh, it's date night tonight.
How much jizzing are you planning to do?
Oh, yeah. No, I just want to get the whole house spotless so Jill isn't distracted by any of that stuff. And she can't forget like she did last time because I've put it in her iCal.
Have you done as a sexual person, Kevin?
Oh, yeah, very much so, absolutely. It's important, isn't it, when you've had kids, to make time for each other physically. I thought we could do it in the shower tonight. She used to love that in the 90s. Just have to give it a good scrub first.
Do you do wine here?
We do an elderflower prosé.
No, you've completely misunderstood me. Do I look like I've been crying? I got a bit emotional at work.
What happened?
I just had a full-on talking to from my boss.
What, is that good or... Sorry, is that bad?
No, it's bad. It's shit. I am hanging on by a thread here. I really need some childcare. I don't have any time to find any childcare. I just need some time.
You should do what Amanda does. Monday, her kids go to her mother-in-law after school. Tuesday, she does a nanny share with a family from their street. Wednesday, she does a half day. Thursday, it's either the nanny share or her or the mother of the other family. They take it in turns, which just leaves one Thursday a month, which they rotate. And Fridays, every fourth weekend, her mum comes over from Portugal, so that's covered. And the other Fridays, Johnny works from home or Amanda takes the day off. And I believe she catches up with everything else on the Saturday.
Okay. I'll just do that then.
Do you mind if we take this table? There's a smaller table free over there and there's a lot of us and only one of you. Let's get this party started!
What's that? Is that for the party?
This? It's a bag of carrots, Julia.
What are they for?
You'll see. I'm gonna need a small table, a long-stemmed glass, a napkin.
Hiya.
Hi, Liz. What would be great is if you had some white gloves and a circular metal ring.
Kevin, I booked an entertainer.
Oh, you booked an entertainer? Well, I thought I could...
It'd be great, though, if you could help out with the sandwiches and the cleaning up.
Who have you booked?
I booked the only person I could get short notice. Animal Man.
Animal Man? Oh, Julia.
What's wrong with Animal Man?
He's racist. And he's unimaginative.
Well, he's an unimaginative racist.
Did you not read the Google review?
No, Kevin, I did not read the Google reviews.
Oh. Well, look, don't worry, I've got this.
Yeah, I'm not worried.
Well, you shouldn't be, because I've got this, Julia.
Oh, God, this looks bloody great. I think we've pulled this off, mate.
Ivy's just been sick.
What do you mean, sick?
She vomited on me. And then she vomited again. On me.
What do you mean?
I don't know how else to say it.
Either that colour.
I was thinking about doing a bit of a turn for the kids before Animal Man gets here. If he gets here. I mean, I've not read one Google review that said he wasn't late.
Yes! By all means, I'm just a bit. Yes!
So what have we all got?
Carrot.
A boring old carrot. Well, maybe not as boring as you thought when you realise you can turn a carrot into a recorder. Are we ready to make a recorder? Julia. I'm going to need a few very sharp knives.
No, Kevin, I'm not handing out sharp knives to children.
Oh, yeah, that might be dangerous. What am I going to do? I can't do them all myself. This one took hours. Okay, I know. Let's play Guess That Tune. Who knows this one?
Look who's here!
Who wants to see... What's in the box?
Come on! Tag team. I just thought Ivy might want a peep on my carrot flute.
Please don't say that to any other children, Kevin. It was date night.
Disappointing.
Oh. Didn't get to use your mop.
No, it's just, you know, I'd made dinner, got the house all nice and clean, chromed the shower, and I just popped up to give the bedroom carpet a quick vac, and she walks in.
Not sure I want to hear this story, but go on.
Well, no, that's the end of the story. She just said hello, locked the bathroom door, had a shower by herself. Yeah, maybe it's the pressure of date night. Maybe I just need to loosen up a bit, be a bit more spontaneous. You know what, I'm going to take sex night out of the calendar. I put it in there as a repeat event, but... Oh, she's already deleted it.
Kevin, did you clean that?
No.
What's the matter with you? That is the bowl that Ivy was sick in.
Here's a top-up.
Half-hour show was promised, ran out of steam at the 13-minute point. This is a very cat-heavy show, not unfun. Well, OK, if you say so. But if you don't like cats, perhaps give it a swerve.
Oh! Well, if I'm honest, you were late. And if I'm also honest, you were quite unimaginative.
I think the kids really enjoyed all the animals.
Sorry, what was that?
I said...
Sorry, have you got something to say? Because I heard all your sarky comments during the show.
Show?
All right, mate. I don't know what your issue is, but I...
I'm not going to get into it here in front of children and mothers, mate.
OK, fine. Let's take it outside, then.
Fine, front or back?
What?
Front door or back door, because it would be stupid if I went to the garden and you went to the street.
The front, then, because that is where my van is parked.
Leave it, Kevin. He's not worth it.
It's all right, love. I've got that.